All across the planet, nations and cities are working to reduce their dependence on fossil fuels and promote sustainable energy options.
Because it's the smart thing, because it makes business sense, and it's the right thing.
In China, Europe, and Brazil, energy innovations are changing how we live. And in the U.S., every branch of the military is mobilizing to cut its carbon footprint.
We really believe that the climate is changing.
In this program, we'll share how we know Earth is warming and why, and discover what Earth science tells us about clean, green energy opportunities. I'm Richard Alley. I'm a geologist at Penn State University, but my research has taken me round the planet, from Greenland to Antarctica. I'm fascinated by how our climate has changed dramatically and often. From times with ice everywhere to no ice anywhere on the planet. Records of past climate help us learn how Earth operates. What has happened can happen again. And I know that sometimes things change really fast. I'm a registered Republican, play soccer on Saturdays, and go to church on Sundays. I'm a parent and a professor. I worry about jobs for my students and my daughter's future. I've been a proud member of the UN panel on climate change, and I know the risks. And I've worked for an oil company and know how much we all need energy. And the best science shows we'll be better off if we address the twin stories of climate change and energy, and that the sooner we move forward, the better.
Our use of fossil fuels for energy is pushing us towards a climate unlike any seen in the history of civilization. But a growing population needs more and more clean energy. But I believe science offers us an operator's manual with answers to both of these huge challenges.